Atrium Health Navicent celebrated the recent opening of its new primary care facility in Warner Robins today.
Atrium Health Navicent Chief Clinical Officer Dr. Sandy Duke says the clinic offers care for patients ages 2 and older, including physicals, immunizations, and same-day sick appointments.
We're going to be offering primary care services, after-hour services, sick visits, and occupational medicine here in Houston County. We're very excited about the offerings of high-quality, excellent primary care and the services that we have for Warner Robins. It's going to be an opportunity to expand quality health care and access for all.
This is actually the first Atrium Health Navicent primary care facility in Houston County. Patients previously had to travel elsewhere to receive care.
Dr. Duke says this has helped residents avoid long waits in emergency rooms and urgent care facilities.
Obviously, emergency room is necessary when someone has serious injury or serious illness, but opportunity for routine sick visits, for after-hours care, to avoid need to go to urgent cares or the emergency room.
Dr. Duke says the center has treated an average of 30 patients per day since opening last month.